Omar just banned Smashville and everything. A great choice, since he uses a Bowser. He needs those platforms to get a lot of extended combos. Well, potentially amazing combos. This will be Great Talks versus MJ. Sorry, I'm just fixing it. Alright, so this can be first game right here. MJ versus Great Talks.
Go!
Hello, what's your name?
Commander.
Commander, nice to meet you.
What's your name?
My name is Riachu, or Monterey, let's say Riachu. Alright, so Commander, how did you feel about your game against MJ or
MJ? Well, I've always seen him as like my game, especially considering the price against each other. Like, so I went in there with a lot of fear.
Got
Drop shield in the last hit. So this is not going to be trying to talk about. He's not going to live. He's not going to bounce in the face, and that's going to take it. Maniac Ace come catching Grotic sleeping at the wheel. Hey, let me check if I'm on the loser bracket.
Right now,
oh, is Riddles in the green? Yeah, Gordo, don't worry, you're not going to play yet. Your opponent is still needing to fight his man. Alright, Sound of City, this is a great stage for Bowser. Arguably Bowser's best stage besides Dreamland, because platforms cover almost the entire field, so you'll definitely get with the command grab on the button.
Ooh, gets his grab already.
Tries to catch him with the back air, but MJ DIN.
MJ needs to play patient in this one. Basically, he doesn't want to mess with him. Especially not.
Alright. Grax knows the left minion pulled him.
saying that, hey, I'm going to be the best baller.
And he's well on his way.
Oh, yes. That kick.
Get the banana and the force smash, and that's going to take out the spot. 0%, 1%, let's go.
Oh, gets the banana.
And gets the banana also. Questionable flip kick. That could have been one of
the really bad. Oh, boy, I'm so hard to hit each other right now. Envy needs to be
thrown out.
That's a
banana.